a lot of childhood memories. Like, where do you draw a lot of your music from?
Yeah, lyrically,
I think it's a lot of like the view of like a high school kid.
This next song is called Fake Friends. Any of y'all ever had a fucking fake friend?
I guess a lot of people who don't know me think it's that it's a regular high school kid, but in a way it's like the Yeshiva high school kid, because I've always been in like the modern Orthodox / like chabad school system. So that has a lot to like reflect on my music, like in good ways and bad ways, you know?